This is how to add cryptos on MetaMask wallet. This is my MetaMask wallet. The first thing to do to add cryptos before you can swap or transfer funds to your MetaMask is to make sure that you are using correct network. For you to change your network, you come to this place, scroll down to see different network, and you can add more network here. Currently, you can see here, I'm on Binance Chain Network, and you can switch network by selecting, this is Celo Network, where I have Celo Crypto and Good Dollar Crypto. For the purpose of this video, I'll be using Binance Network to add cryptos to my MetaMask wallet. The crypto I want to add is going to be within Binance Network. You can see the current token I have is Binance Native Token, BNB, and JMPT token. The token I want to add to MetaMask is this Baby Doge Coin. So for you to add this Baby Doge Coin to MetaMask under Binance Network, you can always come to this CoinMarketCap website. Your objective is to get the token contract address, and you can always get any legit crypto contract address on CoinMarketCap website. So for me to add these cryptos to my MetaMask wallet, I have to locate this crypto, that is Baby Doge Coin contract address. You can do that by coming down, look at it. This is this crypto Ethereum contract address. When you click this place, you'll be able to see Binance Smart Chain BEP20 contract address for this token. So what you do is to copy it. When you copy it, you come back to your MetaMask. This is MetaMask. You scroll down, look at it, you import token, you click import token, look at it, add the token you've acquired using MetaMask. So you paste the contract address here. You can see as soon as I pasted it, it gave me the name of the crypto. So you select it and you click next, you click next, and you click import. Look at it, token imported, and I now have 3 cryptos on my MetaMask wallet within Binance Network. So you now know how to add crypto on MetaMask wallet. Thank you.